Hello, careers leader. I'm your careers leader. And hello, careers seeker. I am your careers tweaker. That's... Is there? I want to be a scientist. You're already a beef eater. That's better. You should just stay. Come in. Hi, Chris. Sorry, have a seat. Sorry, I made you a name sticker.
Cheers.
Hello, careers needer. I am a careers seeker. That's not right. I'm Josie. Hi, welcome.
You're welcome. So, I mean, thank you.
So let's start by going through your careers finder questionnaire. Sorry, I've forgotten your name.
Chris,
thanks. Okay, so where it says describe your ideal career, you've just drawn a picture of a snail.
Yeah.
So have you thought about a career? Like, what would you like to do?
Right, I was thinking about this. Right, there's this guy, yeah, called Brunel. He just built, like, bridges and ships and that, yeah? And he was just...
So you want to be an engineer?
Not an engineer, no. I mean, I'm a lover, not a builder. Right, but I don't know, I guess maybe it's, like, his attitude that I admire.
OK, so that's not really a specific career in itself. Like, have you got any other ideas?
Well, there's this other guy, right, invented the steam train, Stevenson. Fucking madman. Right, he basically said, I want these trains to go fast, so I'm gonna use a kettle. I mean, a fucking kettle. What's...
Again, so is that the attitude?
Attitude, yep.
Okay, so have you got any ideas for actual careers?
Do you think the title Renaissance Man sounds a bit wanky?
It's just, I don't know how I'd categorise that. Like, I don't know what section...
Renaissance man. Okay, to give a thing, right? My mate Anwar, yeah? His mum's always making these curries, right? Literally the best curry you'll ever eat in your life, right? But she's always got a surplus because she's trying to fatten him up. But I was thinking, right, maybe I could, like, deliver that surplus to, you know, just to people. Check this out. Huh? Curry me up, Chris.
I totally had an idea like that, but what I was going to do was I was going to make a big vat of soup and then sell that at festivals, like, go around all different festivals, meeting people and then talking to them, like, giving them the soup as well.
No, exactly, because why should all the homeless people get all the soup? Give us the fucking soup, right? You could go to festivals and find loads of people on, like, massive pill comedowns, right? Give them a bit of chunky soup and they'd, like, fucking explode with happiness. It's not charity, it's beauty. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
Well, that's catering. Like, I can get you loads of leaflets, I think, and there's a prospectus.
Also, is there a way that I could invent cocktails?
Definitely.
Right, OK. I reckon I'd make an excellent mixologist.
Is there toothpaste in this?
Hi, I'm going to become a professional clarinetist. I'll start by auditioning for the Royal College of Music, but failing that, get onto a good university course for music, and then go back to the Royal College for a master's.
A musician? That's brilliant. Oh, I could totally get you a leaflet if you want.
It's okay, I've already sent off all the prospectuses I'm interested in.
Well, that's brilliant.
Can I go?
Sorry, it's supposed to last 15 minutes, so... Sorry.
Hmm.
for a musician. Just got that. Sorry. So let's look at your options and make positive connections to the world of the workplace for you, name of test recipient.
Did you just read that off that sheet?
Yeah, sorry. I just think it's a really beautiful sentence. So let's find the key to unlock your ideal career. Okay. So your computer test results, it says here that your best two options are landfill waste consultant and, just says landfill waste consultant. So which of those two options takes your fancy there? Landfill waste consultant? Because it'd be really good for me if you could choose that. Well, what have you thought about doing in the future?
Well, I'd like to do something that doesn't involve too much work.
OK. Landfill waste consultant? Brilliant, I'll get you a leaflet.
Why do you think just that one's come up in the results?
Well, let's go through your responses, OK? Where it says, what are your job skills? And you've put, what's the point? I'm a waste of space. So I guess waste. Would you prefer to work inside or outside? And you've written, I wish a hole in the ground would swallow me up. So I guess landfill. And then it says, what are your hobbies? And you've put, Michelle, and then written 6 question marks. So I guess it got a consultant from there. It's quite clever, really, like landfill waste.
Oh, I don't want to be a landfill waste consultant. So no way I can change it.
Not really. See, I didn't want to be a careers advisor either. I just did one of these computer tests and said I should do it. See, I wanted to be a carer, but I spelt it wrong and they will not let you go back. You can't.
Why don't you just switch jobs?
I wouldn't know how to do that.
Why don't you just use one of these or something, like make a change, your ideal career? Don't delay, move for a meaningful career today, or switching careers, it's for you.
These are for the students.
Well, I can help you go through them if you want.
Have you thought about being a careers advisor? You'd be perfect.